This is Poovar for you, located about 20 km south of the main town Trivandrum, tucked in God's own country. Poovar, where the river Neyyar and Arabian meet. The blue sky, an island, a sandy beach, a stretch of coconut trees, a long boat, and the blue green backwaters, and of course, birds, fishes, and the boatmen. Here's the surprise, the golden sand beach, the golden sand which divides the river Neyyar and Arabian Sea. A stunning beach with golden sand and gentle breeze. The beach was not crowded and the water surrounding us was crystal blue and green. In the middle of the river there is a rock that looks like an elephant and hence it is called the Elephant Rock. Mangroves are excellent to grow in the pool. They're root covered and are, and in some places, the sun finds it difficult to peep in. The drive was definitely memorable. While cruising, I had a feel like I'm cruising through the backwater jungle just as shown in movie Anaconda. The day spent at the Poovar Island backwaters was a memorable experience for me, and this is something I would highly recommend everyone to experience during your trip to Kerala.